Hello everyone,
welcome back to our vacation all together. How was your break, everyone? All right, I hope that everyone is great for your break. So now let's move to our vacation all together. And according to our schedule, you are going to learn about Grammar Galaxy 1 for today. And Grammar Galaxy 1 usually focus on Unit 2, are there any sandwiches? So are there any sandwiches you have learned on page 15 about there is some or an, or any, right? So do you know how to use there is with some or any? So there are what? Three ways that you can use there is, right? First, there is plus some. There is plus some, you use with non count noun for affirmative form. And then there is plus any, plus what? Plus non count noun the same, but we use with negative and question form. And the last one, you use there is with singular noun, with both affirmative, or we can say with all form, with affirmative, negative, and question, right? Again, everyone, so there are three ways that you can use there is. So there is plus some, we use with a non count noun in affirmative form. And there is plus any, we use with non count noun in negative and question form. And the last one, use there is with singular noun, without some or an or any. So without some or any, you don't care about the form, you can use with every kind of form. But if you use with some or any, be careful with the form, okay? Because there are three forms, and two forms use with any, and one form use with some. Now let's continue with some or any, but use there are. All right, so use there are plus some with plural noun in affirmative form. So here it is mean that when you use there are plus some, you have to use with what? With plural nouns, not singular or non-count noun. And forms still the same, affirmative form. And then you use any, all right, there are plus any with plural noun, the same in negative and question form. So it's mean the same form, but you just use it with plural noun if you use there are, and if you there is, you use with non-count noun. And then use there are without some or any in every form. So this means that you use there are without any or some in every form, but plural noun the same. Remember that when you use there are, you must use plural noun, not singular or non-count noun. Singular and non-count noun use with there is only. Now let's go to affirmative form. All right. Affirmative form, there are plus some plus plural nouns, blah, blah, blah. So as I already mentioned earlier, some use with only affirmative form, and some you can use with both what? Both plural and non-count noun. But the difference just only there is and there are on only. And noun change depend on there is and what? There is a there are. But for some, you still use with affirmative form. All right, let's go to example. There are some clothes in my wardrobe. There are some clothes in my wardrobe. Okay, wardrobe we refer to a kind of thing that we put the clothes inside. There are some books. You can see here. There are plus some, right? And then plus book. And book you have to add S because you use with there are. Okay, not because of some, but because of there are. But if you use there is, can we use book here? No, use there is plus some with non-count, count noun. All right, let's go to negative form. So negative form is like teacher forgot the word not, right? Negative form. Okay, so there are plus not, plus any, plus plural nouns, blah, blah, blah. Let's go to example. There are not any rulers in my bag. There are not any rulers in my bag. So remember that any use with affirm with negative and question form only. And if you use not with the long form or short form, it's no matter. And one more thing, if you use there are, noun must be plural noun, even use with any or some. Here is the long form of they are not, right? They are not. And then plus any plus plural and then blah, blah, blah. Now let's go to number two. There aren't any sandwiches. You can use short form of are not by saying there aren't, or you can say they aren't. They aren't or they aren't. So there aren't any sandwiches. Let's go to question form. The question form is still used with any again. Are there plus any plus plural noun blah 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 plus question mark. Example. Are there any dogs in your house? Are there any dogs in your house? You can see are there here plus any plus plural noun. Here is plural noun, dogs. And then blah blah plus question mark. Yes, they are. So this is the same as there is. Why I say the same as there is? Even those you ask with there is or there are, but the subject change depends on noun. Here is our noun is plural. That's why you have used yes, they are, not yes, they are, not yes, there are. No, you can say yes, they are. But for there is, you can say yes, it is. But for there are, you can say yes, they are. Are there any female teachers in your school? If no, you can say no, they aren't. No, they aren't. All right, everyone. So after you finish about the lesson, hopefully that you can understand. But if there's any question about how to use they are with some or any, you can ask your home teacher for more detail. So about the last one here, teacher would like you to give the form and also example by your own self. But what teacher mean? You just use without any or some, but another form are the same. So hopefully you can give form an example and submit to your homeroom teacher. So goodbye everyone. See you tomorrow and have a nice day. Good luck.